Hey guys, welcome back to another video. We finally found this game and we kind of got it to see what it's about. Sorry about that echo, I had to see what my voice sounded like. I have to keep checking so it doesn't sound terrible when it shows up on YouTube. Okay. I say so. Well, you can see I customized my robot. If you see this on Twitch, sorry about like that other time. Because where you randomly hear me speaking, because I thought I didn't have my mic plugged in, like I thought my mic was unplugged. And I just found out when I just watched a video. This game is like Doom. Like I really hope this game gets me a lot. This is a good game, not lying. Not to lie. This is a good game. Hey, miss, which I already have. Okay. Eat that. Oh, quick, daddy.
We did good,
guys. Oh, my money. Don't throw that out. So, you can... Oh, yeah, you can hit with a gun.
Gotcha,
fish. What is this? Call of Duty Zombies here? Call of Duty Zombies much? So, you have to hold down Y or triangle, whatever console you're playing on. And you have to push one of these buttons, like what it's showing. That's for the knife. Yeah, you have to push, hold X or square to, for that to work. I don't know what console you guys play on.
I think your ammo bag is running a bit light there, don't you?
I don't think it has a story, but it's a good game.
You don't have the money for that. It's expensive.
Look alive. Well, you can just keep buying guns. That's cool.
I need you to keep it clear. I suggest using
buy like a whole collection right here. Whoa, that's a flamethrower over there.
Sizzling hot.
No kidding, we just burnt these guys up alive. French gun from Call of Duty. Oh crap. Whoa, he got hit. I actually got a achievement for that.
That's just the beginning, lad. Don't get cocky. You cannot yet pull back.
This is like Call of Duty. So I have a shield on. Oh, I have shield. Oh crap. Hey, when this happened. Oh, quick. That's what you have to watch out for, because they can corner you, then have a chance to kill you. Yeah, do as much as you pop, as much as possible.
Fairly secure, man. Could be worse, could be better. Let's strive for better.
I didn't think I was going to survive that.
Doesn't mind luck.
happen here?
No time for skimping, lads. Invest in some protective.
I think the goal is to survive as much as you can. But I have enough for that.
Think small. That's too heavy for you.
No, your dick's small.
Of aeronautical stuff beyond your pay grade, and to do that, I need some systems repair. I call them out, and you do the welding, sizzle sizzle with the fire stuff. Okay, up to it.
Whoa, like I can't use the game. What are you doing with a shotgun? Like I just upgraded. Hey. Open doors. Whoa, crap. Double yikes.
In the case of armor, keeping the man alive. Yes, Bizo. You're not Gumbo the elephant, mate. You need to try something lighter. Breezy, even. Think smaller. That's too heavy for you. To flush the water reserves into the steam boiler. When you get to the atrium, pull the big lever. It will flush the water, but will take some time to reset. Safety protocols will disable it if any Zeds are in the basin. So stay alert. Remember, stay alert. Good luck. The system is ready. Pull the lever, lever!
Gotcha!
To the atrium! The battle's in there, lads! Just follow the blood! Everything's in the green!
nothing! I am revived!
Fantastic! That's all the water we need! Shut it off now! Yes, good! Well played!
Where that came from?
Oh, big tubby!
Shit!
Holy frick.
Sizzling hot.
I'm pretty sure they already felt you already.
Whoa. A boss. Oh, quack.
Good stuff right there.
play a skippy. Cheater! Fucking cheater! Fuck, 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 fuck! Fucking cocksucking cheater! You cocksucker! Cocksucking bitch! Cocksucker! I hope your fucking family gets murdered, you cocksucker! That went really crazy. Lying faggot.
Oh, it's already up.
You are here to clean out Zeds. And here come your first targets. Eyes open.
Buckle up, folks. Gotcha!
You're kidding. Yeah, no kidding.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
Just come and get a sick toy.
Port closed. Go make a difference.
That guy looks pretty cool. No, that gun looks pretty cool. Gun can do. Why didn't I bother before?
Up. When you're done, I can reopen the trader pod.
Looks like they kill each other, people.
You restocked. You took some hits there. Patch yourself up.
Ah, the brew that refreshes.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod. All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Okay.
I'm gonna report. I'm gonna report again.
No Zed shall escape me!
Get off. Here we go.
Kiss that.
Get off.
Someone help me.
Careful with that chainsaw.
You feel me now?
Assist me.
We did good, guys.
Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done. You know how to stay alive out there. A good instinct.
Found the weapon, guys!
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Right here.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
Do we do that? Imagine they make a movie of this game. It'd be pretty cool if they ever did.
Go kill some Zeds.
Watch it, Simon! That's your beast game.
They have their own robot. Game is like Doom.
Spend wisely. You've got a real fight ahead. There's one flesh pound that will not be coming back, thanks to you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm about to shut the pod.
Got a weapon here.
Where are you gonna shoot the pod? That's where the boss is gonna happen.
Go make a difference.
I think this boss is, yes, it's right here. Wait, whoa, what the hell is that thing? This thing is so fast. What? It doesn't have shield. Why put it shield? Why give it shield, stupid? Caught it. Our first boss kill on this game. Look, wait. Oh, so they give us in third person now? They make us third person for a bit. They should give us a third person mode on this thing. Is that like, that kind of does look pretty cool. Like a yak. We're doing clean our rewards. Point of this, there's nothing here for us to buy though.
Ich kann mal gich. Let's get all our stuff.
Terrible that. Game of being fucking stupid.
What?
Stop fighting, guys.
And gentlemen, welcome aboard the HMS Queen Victoria! I am currently squirreled away in.
Yeah, no, I'm leaving. Okay, guys, you feisty farts. Pretty guys. See? See? You need to continue to talk like that. There's a cat like that. I'm just getting ticked right off. This is fucking stupid. You ever fucking quit it, game?
Ladies,
I do not want to go to this one.
Welcome aboard the HMS Queen Vic.
Welcome aboard, shut the fuck up.
EQ, he's online, and this one's probably online too.
Okay.
Okay. I was ready to sexy butt cheeks up. Ready.
Zeds are close. Safety's off.
Ready. This man. Like this mess of looks.
None said shall escape me.
This game would be even better if it had a story to it.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
This can help me last time.
More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say. Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer. Oh,
this cat's back in the game.
Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Shots are more effective.
Out of time. Make your choices. That equipment's too heavy for you. Try something lighter. Zed's on the scope. Back to it, mes amis. By your survival instinct out there. Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade. Zed's on the scope. Must close the pod very soon. Unless you hate living, get some armor. Last chance. I have to power down the pod. I suggest you purchase armor. Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Can't hear!
achievement.
Make these last purchases count. You're a real survivor. Good for you. Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
Big bunkers, this is where the boss fight's gonna show up. Yeah, that's good stuff.
Enemy on the scope. Time's almost up. Veet. More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Okay. I'm thinking that thing again. Oh, that's probably cool.
Stay.
fucking cheater. Fat fucking pig.